Kok senjata. Hormat senjata. Tegak senjata. Hormat senjata. Tegak senjata. Hormat senjata. Kruk. Tegak senjata. Kruk. Strat. Hormat senjata. Kruk. Tegak senjata. Hormat senjata. Kruk. Tegak senjata. Hormat senjata. Tegak senjata. Hormat senjata. Kruk. Tegak senjata. Hormat senjata. Kruk. Tegak senjata. Hormat senjata. Kruk. Tegak senjata. Komot, senjata! Senjata! Kruk! Hormat, senjata! Hormat, senjata! Kruk! Tegak, senjata! hormat, senjata! Prayuk! Senjata! Prayuk! Siap! Kruk! Hormat senjata! Senjata! Prayuk! Istirahat. Siap! Prayuk! Hormat! Senjata! Prayuk! Tegak! Senjata! Hormat senjata. Hormat senjata. Hormat senjata. Hormat, senjata! Tegak, senjata! Hormat senjata.
Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, may we greet you all with the Balinese way of Om Swastiastu, which is a prayer so that health and prosperity are always upon us. Welcome to the welcoming dinner of the G20 Summit. Today is a special day as we have all of you here joining us in the paradise island of Bali. It is even more special as today is recognized by the Balinese Hindu as Anggara Kasih that celebrates peace and love. Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, to commence this evening's G20 welcoming dinner, we kindly invite to convey his welcoming remarks the President of the Republic of Indonesia, His Excellency, Mr. Joko Widodo.
Leaders of G20 countries, invitees, international organization, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your presence here at Garuda Wisnu Kencana. In Balinese mythology, This statute depicts love, responsibility, courage, and devotion. These are our duties to the world and humanity. Please enjoy the dishes that we have prepared for you. I hope it is not too spicy for your excellencies. Thank you.
Thank you, Excellency. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, we now kindly invite you to enjoy the finest delicacies that we have prepared especially for all of you this evening. We wish you an enjoyable dinner.
Thank you. Thank you. for joining us today. With your presence, we live in a brighter future that allows us to pursue our dreams of a better world. It's time to rise and recover together. Recover stronger.
Thank you. Kami akan menjamu Yang Mulia dan Bapak Ibu di hamparan pantai Bali yang indah yang menginspirasi gagasan-gagasan inovatif untuk produktivitas G20 ke depan. Sampai bertemu di Indonesia. Terima kasih.